At least pro-Hosni Mubarak supporters are said to have opened fire on anti-government protesters, Egypt's army and the protesters. The nighttime deaths add to those killed yesterday, underlying just how dangerous the demand for democracy increase in violence as an attempted government-backed crackdown on the pro-democracy power in September to try to defuse the unprecedented challenge to his 30-year rule. But his refusal to go...
కరుణించే